Earthquakes. They are so devastating and deadly, mostly because they are so unpredictable. But what if you could be warned about the next big one and have precious seconds to save lives and property? That's the mission of Santa Cruz resident George Dixon and the Scotts Valley company he founded, Seismic Warning Systems.
We have built the first earthquake early warning system that's a commercial system. It picks up the first waves off an earthquake, the primary waves, that beat the more damaging waves to the surface after an earthquake. And we then very quickly process what the earthquake is through our algorithms, through the magnitude. And then we quickly start turning things off or on or doing whatever the customer might want.
Dixon's team has developed sensors that detect the first waves of a quake, the less damaging P waves. And if the more damaging S waves that follow are detected to be from a greater than a magnitude 5 quake, the alarm is sounded in a fraction of a second.
So what Seismic Warning Systems technology does is it picks up the first wave from the hypocenter, the depth of the earthquake, to the epicenter, the surface of wherever you're at. And usually for every approximate 5 miles of the Earth's crust that you're away from that earthquake and that depth and surface and distance, there's a little hypotenuse basically done. And that's how much time you have, 1 second for about every 5 miles. That's what started in our initial technology.
Seismic Warning Systems already has a system of sensors serving a dozen fire stations in the Palm Springs area. And after years on duty, there has not been a false positive or false alarm, while big quakes have triggered them.
I can envision a time very shortly when people in their homes who have internet connectivity will just have a box on the wall that maybe they purchased at Costco or Walmart that basically triggers it in their own home. This is just another tool in the toolbox.
This is the battleground. This animation shows a magnitude 7 quake with a San Francisco epicenter. The red color waves show the most destructive S waves, a few seconds warning for some, as much as 30 to 40 seconds for others. Time to react, if you are prepared.
As long as you're prepared, then there's not the panic there. You know what to do with those few seconds you have, they're precious. So if you only have a few seconds and you're inside of a home, then to make sure that you're close to something that's sturdy that you can get under and hold on. The more prepared you are, the less panic there is, and you know, we can avoid some of the deaths that occur after a disaster.
The Baymont Christian School has been a beta site, protected by seismic warning systems for years. This recent drill showed the training local youngsters are receiving.
We got to be the first school in the state to install one because at the time, in 2004, George was a parent in the school, and he had philanthropists in the city that were willing to help us to afford to install a system. And we got to be the first to have one, and we've had it ever since. It's never gone off because we've never had an earthquake of that magnitude, and we like it. There's no false signals.
Recently, Governor Brown signed a bill calling for a public-private partnership. The state would work with Seismic Warning Systems, among others, in building a statewide earthquake early warning system.
From the state's perspective, earthquake is our greatest risk. So any way that we can work with our partners in the private sector to get an effective early warning system in California, we want to do it. And obviously, just on a parochial basis for California, we want to do it here first. And sure, we'd like to see it expand to the rest of the country.
Seismic Warning Systems has created the only public-private partnership, and the structure of that, if folks go to our website and look at CRUS, Coachella Valley Regional Earthquake Warning System, that's a great partnership with first responders and schools and all the local government.
I think Seismic Warning, I mean, they're the gold standard. They've set the gold standard for earthquake detection, actionable information, and early warning, so they are the gold standard right now.
A large quake is known to be coming in our near future, but the innovators working to give Californians fair warning are working locally.